Jesus Christ, I look like shit. Dr. Romano is getting a call from my lawyer. Drew?
Open the door, Jen.
What are you doing here?
What do you mean? I came to pick you up.
Pick me up?
I'm taking you out to dinner, now open up.
Drew, I'm not going anywhere. I told you this.
Open the door, Jen. You're being stupid.
No one can see me like this. Now, leave.
Not even me?
Goodbye, Drew.
Oh, you can be a real fucking bitch, you know that? Fuck you!
Fucking asshole. I can't remember where I put that damn key. A nice dinner does sound pretty good right now. don't feel like cooking. I'll just go without, I guess. Pizza? Who... Did Drew do this? I dreamt last night That's enough of whatever this is. I think it's time for bed. I should probably take some painkillers first. These pills are screwing with my memory. The code is an important date of some kind, I'm pretty sure.
Bedtime for Jin.
What was that? just imagining things. I should go back to bed. Okay, everything is fine. Now just go back to sleep. Botch, please. What does that even mean? I really need to clean up in here. You ruined everything? Drew? Is that you? I think I need a drink. Me in bed. How was this taken? Camera.
Hello? What do you want? I'm going to call the police! Go away! My phone, it's gone. Okay, fuck this. I'm getting out of here. No. No, no, fuck! Seems to be some light coming from behind the wall. What the fuck? Oh my god.